Good morning, it's Chris with the Gratitude Vlog, where I just share a few things what I'm grateful for. I hope to inspire others to do the same. You're welcome to share what you're grateful for down in the comments. That would be wonderful. So, yesterday, a lot to be grateful for. A few higher moments. My friend Kat, I got to talk with her. She's an amazing woman that lives in California. And she's assisting me in connecting with people for Gratitude New York, which is officially booked now. So that happened yesterday too. So April 23rd through May 2nd is Gratitude New York, and Gratitude Space is hitting New York. We're going to be collaborating with a lot of amazing people, inspiring and encouraging a lot of gratitude. And it's going to be an incredibly beautiful thing. I'm so excited to be a part of it and to be out there doing it and just where that's going to go. So I want to thank my friend Kat. She's awesome, just a loving person that's a connector, and she appreciates and gets gratitude. So my grad sister. So I want to thank her. And then another thing yesterday I really loved, last night, basically, I was reaching out to the band Paris that's opening up for Fall Out Boy because they're coming to the Yum Arena today, and I hadn't heard back from them because I was wanting to do a profile on them for the website. And last night, I did get an email back from the touring manager, and they are very busy, but she offered to give Gratitude Space 2 tickets to the concert. So I'm very grateful for that. This is the first concert tickets that arena concert tickets that has been gifted to Gratitude Space. So that's a big deal, and I'm very grateful for that. So that's what's going on there. So much more though, but I'm at 2 minutes, so I'm gonna go. So I'm Chris saying, don't forget the love and stay grateful.